What's up, Turtle Squad? It's your boy, Eric.
And your girl.
And Tiffany. we are inside.
No.
We are in Harry Potter World renowned Universal Studios. We're going to give you guys a first taste of Butterbeer. So we've got.
Don't move it. Move your hand.
Frozen Butterbeer. We got the collectible Stein and
this
regular.
One's frozen.
This one?
Oh. That one's frozen.
That one's frozen.
Alright,
which one do you want to do first?
You said that frozen one's better, right?
I love it.
Okay, I'm gonna try the regular one then first.
Alright. You're the one that I'm like skeptic of.
It kinda tastes like a root beer float, but like a butterscotch candy at the same time. It's pretty good.
That's delicious. Okay. Yeah, you're right. It does taste like a root beer float, candy. But like butterscotch candy, yeah. Like on it. All right, I'm gonna try the frozen one.
Okay, and then I'll try it after.
Actually, that one's the frozen one.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is. Look.
Good.
It's good, yeah.
That was the regular one.
The frozen one's definitely better.
I'm gonna try it with a straw. I think that'd probably be easier.
Thumbnail.
Hold on.
I just gotta. Oh, that's so good. All right, guys, that's gonna be it for this. This is a short video. Make sure you guys like, share, and subscribe.
Say hi to Tiffany.
And then I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace.